being in lockdown can help us to reflect on ourselves and to start understanding things outside of the box. Usually when we even want to connect to God, we connect to God through being with others in our centers, in our mosques, in our places of worship. We always want to connect to God with others. I'm not saying this is a bad thing, but maybe there's a certain positivity of us finding our own way to connect to the divine essence of existence or to God. Our own way to find a different way or different method, a special connection between us and God, away from all the things that we were taught, away from all the rituals that we were taught, to actually reach a stage where we can feel a certain peace, a certain mercy, and even a certain love in that religion that we follow, instead of it being dry rituals and dry knowledge that we have to hear and learn and listen to it over and over again, and going to the same lectures that we hear, the same topics over and over again. And